Let's see. Who else?
Were there other ones from
Nate? Nate, the other midfielder, number 14. He's also. So yeah, it's a really good group.
Yeah, I'd love to hear more about it and see if we can try out. I know it's probably more quality than I think it sounds like.
It is. You never know, right? Like the constant. Constant move of players from club to club.
Not
inconsequential.
Yes. And that's based out of San Jose, yeah?
It's based out of San Jose, so most of the practices are somewhere in San Jose.
Okay. And I coached for 15 years. I've ref for 12 years. I still ref. In fact, Nicholas and I just got his USSF grade 8.
Nice.
We're going to go out and ref in the spring. Should have been far close. And then I tried to stay out of it. The board stuff, my admin stuff, people want me to come in there. It's a lot of work. I mean, it's a devoted group of people. it surely is. I don't complain. I just, whenever he says something, I said, hey, I'm sure they got a spot for you. And they carry what, 14 people?
That's not as crazy as this. I think we have like 5 subs, so what is that? 16?
Yeah.
If we need to.
Alan and Ann doesn't have speed on him. I start going after him right now. Are you involved in the league at all?
I coached the boys, not this last year, but the year before. Me and the dad of this number 23 here now. So Mike, if you know Mike, he's... Mike and I coached it, I guess, 2 years ago.
Okay.
Mike was the head coach. I was the assistant.
Okay.
And then they brought in this guy to run the club who's now, or to take that team and another team.
Yep.
That now runs the club as the BOC.
I see.
And he's the head coach. Of
okay.
And he's great.
Yeah.
He's phenomenal. Both as a coach and a person.
That's fantastic.
And so he now has the team as the head coach, and Mike is now the assistant coach.
Okay.
And I wash my hands and coach my other 3 kids.
Totally get it. I wonder if it's branching down here because I'm best friends with a guy who's involved with the United program. That's
Yeah.
A couple other guys who call their grant name. So it looks like that's the transition they're looking for. In fact, there's something else up in Orange County called the Pacific Soccer Club. And there's a they folded back in with AYSO United. What? Then, any volunteer, I always give them high praise because I've done it myself.
I'd do it more if I could. also got to provide for the family.
No, I get it. I totally get it.
So I do soccer and then I was at a baseball draft last night.
Oh.
As the assistant coach. Oh. I would just sit and watch. Let other people do that. As much as I love to.
No, I hear you. I mean, I count myself fortunate because I played the game a long time ago. But it was, you know, I got to go overseas. I played with a Peruvian team for 8 years.
Oh, yeah?
Germany. And when I came back, I finally hung up my boots when I was about 30. Well, competitively when I was about 30. And then eventually got married, had kids, and all of those right back there. Coach, I loved it. Coaching, reffing, learning. There's a sixth grade English guy that I truly see him as my mentor. The way I was coaching, the things I was coaching. I knew what I wanted to do, so how to get it.
Yeah. That's what I love about coaching, too. It's just like, in many respects, like a player, you're
constantly learning. Yes, absolutely.
And if you're not, then you're doing something wrong.
100%. 100%. Yeah, if you think you're up there, coach, I got this all down.
Yeah. You're in a world of hurt, and the kids are in a world of hurt. You're doing them a disservice.
A lot of weekends devoted, though, right? Okay, so yeah, you're stretched already, huh?
At one point, from, you know, 6-year-olds to 16-year-olds.
Nice.
Both genders, so.
I always say, though, because I always say the kids will never be out there to go to volunteer and that good stuff. I mean, it's a bond and stuff.
Embarrassment of riches.
Yeah, I agree. One of my older boys up in college now. Cal Poly, I thought, oh, he's not playing soccer with him, but he still plays in a mural and raps and all that other stuff.
That's cool.
He's a computer engineer now, so. There you go, Dan. Yeah,
you want to navigate?
Yes.
Thank you.
the ball.
He's off. Someone's off. Maybe not.
His first time playing sports. Usually holding back. So he's learning the position. So.
Jeez.
I was a center back my whole career playing overseas, so I can tell him what I don't like what a striker does and what I do from the, you know what I mean? I can tell him the reverse perspective of it. I'm just keep talking to him. He's more of a, I've just known the whole things up. That'll hold things up, pitch off, and if you run, go into phase. But he's learning this.
Didn't he play for a Galaxy?
Well, we just did it.
Is that
Tony? No, we just did it. We went over to, he made the team, but we didn't work for him. So. Older than this guy. Glenn, maybe? I think he goes to O'Toole's goals and Gwen Williams. And we've just moved up here, so we were here.
JJ! Come on!
No, they don't play it.
They said it very soon.
I don't like that play.
Not so much.
Everything they did was cool.
Jeez, come on.
Yeah.
How's the above all, how's the general treatment from coaches to refs?
As a general rule, it's very respectful.
Okay.
The clues that you see are the same people that you see everywhere, from Northfields to the Littles. Good stuff, JJ.
Yeah, I can use them with them.
Have you done it?
I have not yet. That's what I heard.
Oh, nice. Oh!
So I've asked some of these guys, and this is something in chat, even though I'm not. I said, is it just a traditional system in high school? Is it the money for the high school give it out? Because it's all about availability and lack of time. And he looked at me and goes, this was done. Whatever it was, that Saturday game we had. BK's the guy goes, and then again, he looks at me and goes, they'll take him. Because he's like, come on out. I'm going, I gotta get set on this.
Dylan,
oh yeah.
One of the other.
Thank you.
Okay. Yep. Yeah. Good kid.
He and his dad.
Oh, they do. Okay. Oh, that's good. To know.
No.
Call, ref.
Oops.
David! Oh, David! Yes, sir! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Just scored. Dang. In the back. You can park in front, it's probably cleared out by now, but the back, there's a, you can go to the north side, to the left, so the north side. Yeah, going west, yeah, then go north. Follow that around, you can come through the front entrance. Or the back. Oh my gosh. We just gave up a goal, so 1-0 or 0-1 Torrey Pines. We just missed two opportunities. Yep. Keep on going.
Yeah. Exactly.
And the stadium is the east point of the campus. Bye. Yeah, the front parking lot's the closest, but. Oh. Okay.
Hello. I'm enjoying the sign.
Jeez.
What's wrong?
We're just we're not matching up physically to a couple of these guys, huh? Oh my gosh. They're just killing us on the right side. That guy's just pushing us over. Yeah, we're just... Oh, come on. Woo.
I know we're 2-0, but
yeah. We're getting pushed around a little bit.
Thank you. Hey, bring it! Bring it! She's gonna be there!
Go Easton. Oh no. This is unbelievable. Wow. They just continue three goals in a row on the right side, passing it over.
Thank you.
they're almost not even worried about a midfield transition. They're just going back.
Yeah, they're going right through it. Oh, yellowed him?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Classic. Wow. Got some work to do. Push Cody down like it was nothing. Yeah.
No, I know. And they've got a few of those.
Yeah.
Right. Jake! Jake!
gotta keep him off their right side. They didn't show any strength on the left. Oh.
Come on, dude.
Oh, so close. One step.
Same thing, watch. He's off.
Where's the ball? There it is. Want a pretzel? No, thanks.
A video of Ollie and Coop down there and creating havoc. Nice back trap.
That guy's just killing us. Look at that. Yeah, right through them. And this guy kind of eats us up too. Come on, Jay.
Kid's got 3 or 4 inches on East.
Yeah.
Back door is wide open.
Oh my God. Driving up on us.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another corner? Damn.
Yeah.
Good idea. Oh, good try, David. Good idea. Won't miss, Craig. Jeez, just push him over. Good job, Jay.
Good job, Jay.
Go, go.
Oh. Watch out, though. God, these guys are just clopping it.
Gentlemen, why am I asking you guys to shut close?
Take it. They have an advantage of the size and bigger bodies on the inside there, so it's like I mean, not like a little bit, but
Keon and Easton.
They got to have just the biggest guys in the back right now. I almost say four in the back.
Lisa Antoniadis, she wouldn't be here right now. No, because her son is in varsity.
Nice save.
Oh, good job, Gil. Kidding me? Who would that go off now?
Well, they had it.
It went off one of our bodies.
It went off of Jay, but there's nothing he could
do.
It was like bang bang, you know?
Jeez. This is. Wow. I didn't see this 4-0 coming.
Wake up call.
Yeah, wake up call. We got a long bus ride back, huh?
Long, cold.
Long night.
Yeah, I know.
For the boys. You gotta make sure I pay attention.
You're the one that can be replayed.
In my mind. Jeez, look at the guy just pushing him over. Dude, the guy was pushing him over. No! How can you see that from here?
The ref, that's right.
The ref's right there.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
You can see.
The guy was. Oh man.
Calls.
off. Settle it. Oh, that guy just closed the gap so fast. He's fast, big fast. I got a good highlight tape for Torrey Pines at least.
Some levels, they allow for subs on any stop ball. So the rule is really, you can only sub when it's your ball.
Right.
So that was our throwing, so he's not allowed to sub.
But then they let him.
Well, they let him because we were subbing. That's the rule.
Yeah.
I'm just saying,
right.
Some levels,
you can initiate.
You can do it. You can do it no matter what.
Right. What was that? Playing. Pressure, come on.
Yeah.
We gotta get at least one goal, come on.
Go. That's a good ball. Think about it. Come on, Ryan. As a keeper, I have a hard time keeping track of all the runs. Where my goalie box. Come on, Dylan.
Yeah, she was down there. She tries to stay away from me.
Good policy.
Yeah. No, she had to take off. She has a women's Bible study class tonight.
Is that tonight?
Yeah.
Is that the church?
Yeah, North Coast.
North Coast. The Vista.
It's the one in, where we go to the one in La Costa. Or,
Palomar storefront by that chocolate beer place.
Yep, right below that. Yeah. Where Cork goes to. And, well.
Right.
Cody and Noah coming back in. Over. Yes. Nice ball. Monkey on. Oh.
Great touch.
Yeah.
Great pass.
Come on, Cody. Get him.
Yeah, no, he is. I don't know if he's a monkey. I know he's out. Guys, hey.
Get him.
Yeah, I know.
Who's down?
Is that David?
Is that Easton?
No.
Is it Brian? Oh, Brian, that guy, they kicked pretty hard.
Yeah, kicked.
I mean, that rebound, they both kicked the ball, and I think the bigger guy.
One.
Come on, JJ! Oh, oh.
Thank you.
Jeez. Kind of get stuck 3/4 of the way. I don't know. That was weird.
That looked very in.
His body was obviously out, but that doesn't matter. Was that a good shot? I mean, good try? Yeah. That low, that far out? Really?
You don't want to, you want to take every shot from that distance, but every once in a while.
We'll crack it, all right. I keep the...
You there at the... mission game,
mm-hmm.
Before the varsity game, you saw that girl score from like 35 yards out?
I think
that?
I saw that.
Yeah. It was right at the end of the game, and we were already up 2-0, but
yeah,
she hit this knuckler, and it like dipped and went right in front of the keeper. Anyway.
Ah, Cody.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
It's fast.
That was Cody's fault. Lost the ball.
Yeah.
How much time we got left?
I have no idea. Does that help?
No, that doesn't help. I suppose the break is how long? 10 minutes? 5 minutes? Oh, geez.
I think it's 5.
Less than 10 minutes left. Okay.
I would think so, yeah.
Hey, find you, Jay, find you!
Burn that one?
Yeah. Yeah, they still good info. Oh.
Trying to get
yeah. Thanks. I think it's in there. Oh, thank you.
May only be about 5 minutes.
I guess I'll be ready.